You can set restrictions based on the game's age rating.